sounds like a big part in the game. Well, here to find the puncher. Think of Ibrahimovic setting up Martial yesterday. To a big striker. Arsenal got five breaking here. Sanchez. Behind Giroud! He's come up with it. The scorpion touch. Olivier Giroud. When you saw Mkhitaryan do it, you say we'd never see it again. But this is the Premier League. Inspiration, invention. And having missed a straightforward chance early on, what about this?
You just took my commentary line out of my mouth. You never thought you'd see something like this again. Archie looked probably, but it's higher, it's more difficult probably than Mkhitaryan's. Mkhitaryan's was incredible. This is frightening. Oh my gosh, what is that? Instinctive, you'd have to say it's brilliant. Giroud is fantastic at getting across the near post. He doesn't normally finish them like that, but that is absolutely incredible. What a goal.
Palace stung by the scorpion, applied by Olivier Giroud.
Let's have another look.
Wow. You'll never get tired of seeing it. Whatever the angle, he won't. It's on his personal DVD for the rest of his life.